He met him online, corresponded. He sent him directions to your house. You gave him the exact time that your husband would be out. You sent your builders home early. I mean, it's all right there. There's no point in denying it.
I didn't kill anybody.
Want him to take a poly?
Yes.
Ice cold, aren't you?
How long are you gonna hold me here for?
I don't envy you, man. The facts are the facts. My lover was an informant, working for us. They should get a never for sane. He missed his last 3 appointments with his contact. It's totally not like him. Now, we know something happened to him. And we know your wife's involved. So I'm gonna ask you again to tell me what happened on the night of the 23rd?
She was with me. We stayed home. We watched a movie on cable.
What movie?
I told you 10 times. It was something with Harry Dean Stanton. I don't know what it's called.
I know that you want to protect your wife. Pardon my candor. She ain't worth it. You own a construction company, right? Poor sap.
I swear to God, there's somebody in there.
You wish. Hold on. Just hold on.
What the hell is this?
It's not what it looks like.
Is this your husband? What sick shit is this?
No, sweetheart.
Get the hell out!
Honey.
Is it Harris?
He's in the house. Oh, I can hear him. Can you hear that?
Come back to bed.
He's in the concrete, isn't he? You stuck him in our floor, didn't you? Can you hear it?